go. So you're offering a fang? Okay. Now we'll wait till we get into the game and then we'll see who the winner is. I'll kill myself. When I kill myself, I need y'all. Faves, you have to be his friend. So, well, the match starts. I said you might get a godly from me. I can't promise what it could be. It could be a Nightblade, it could be anything. But like I said, you can always help me with stuff around when I need help. Let's say I need help in another game, you can always help me there, and you could always earn something from me. All right, spectator. No, it's a 1v1. I'm spectating. He says come. All right. You stand there, and then he'll stand on the other side, I'm guessing. On the other wall, yeah, across, okay. All right, go. Alright, so Faith won. I have to give him the stuff. Like I said, you could. Is it like that, or how are y'all doing the 1v1? Is it more best of three? Okay. Alright. So. I have to kick him out of here. I'm sorry. He's being loud.
No, you're fine.
Yo, what's the problem? Am I getting banned? Thank you. Best of three? One of us still. Peak do be hiding though. come to sewers. I feel it. If anybody has 1v1s and you need to host, guys, make sure to hit me up. I do host 1v1s and I'll be the middleman that holds y'all's weapons. So is it 1 to 2, or is it is it the best out of 3? Okay. Okay. Makes sense. Yeah, it's not really a big difference. It's just whoever gets a 3 first. Okay. You got stuff. Yeah. Dude, I feel it. Okay. All right. Alright. And after this 1v1, whoever the winner is, I'm uploading it on YouTube, so if you want to rewatch it, you can. Rewatch the 1v1 between y'all two. So I'm gonna upload the video on YouTube. Towards. It'll take a little bit, but I will. I'm not gonna edit it or anything. I'll just leave it as it is. But yeah. I'm not gonna call every shot and like knife y'all throw at each other though. That was very close. All you have to do is time the peeking. DJ. Who's gonna win the final round and take the goodies home? Yep. Basically, I feel it. All right. See who takes the goodies home. Intent 1v1, they swap spots. Alright, alright. Yeah. Alright. Threw the knife at the wall. Over here panicking. Alright, alright. I couldn't tell if that was a stab. Alright, 1 second. Alright guys, the winner is Husky, as it looks like he did throw the knife did throw out. But anybody in the comments, if it does look like a stab at the end, please make let me know so I can have them redo it later on in the future. But, yeah. As it did look like a, throw, in my offense. But this is going on YouTube for my insurance. They did decide to do a 1v1. So, yes. I holded the items, which you can see at the start of the video. I had to stop the video to look back at the replay, as I don't have good recording software. But there was the evidence of me giving Husky the goods.